everyone. Today I'm talking about the exercises that will help you to tone your arms after weight loss. First of all, examine your body and set a realistic goal. Increase the amount of arm exercises you're doing in one session. You can go for push-up exercise. It is a king for the scrawny arms in women. You can go for normal push-ups, Spider-Man push-ups, tricep dips. They are really good in toning your arms. You can also go for weight exercises such as bicep curls, tricep kickback exercises. They will help you to tone your arms. You can use the weight anywhere between 3 pounds and 8 pounds. If in case you don't have any weights, no excuses, you can use bag of beans or you can go for water bottles. They'll help you to tone your arms. Thank you. And do subscribe our channel.